All right, this one's from my fellow appendix carry pistol packing people. How do you adjust the lap belt and your seat belt when you get in your car? In front of the holster? Or do you position the belt behind the grip? I've heard people talk about the advantages and disadvantages of doing both. How do you do it and why?